opening of maxillary air cells. That's the air cells is the largest parallel air cells. Okay. Then, on the pulla, pulla is the opening of middle inferior air cells. These are the features of middle meatus. Next, inferior meatus. This is inferior meatus. The inferior meatus lies just below the inferior body. Then, the descendant gland covers the junction of the anterior mantle and posterior junction of the inferior meatus. This is descendant gland and this is the case where the many valves are known as Huxley's valve. These are the features of lateral wall of Lewis. Next, anterior subclavian lateral wall. Anterior subclavian may be the lateral wall of the head is between the four quadrants, and the superior quadrant, and the inferior quadrant, posterior superior quadrant, and posterior inferior quadrant. The anterior superior quadrant in the anterior supply anterior lateral artery and posterior anterior inferior quadrant in the branch of the lateral palatine artery and posterior superior quadrant is either palatine artery and posterior inferior quadrant in the branch of the lateral palatine artery. This is the main anterior subclavian lateral wall of Lewis. Then, venous stages. Venous stages can be formed submucous plexus. Really, submucous plexus and drains into the renal plexus of veins via sphenopalatine and then the drains into ophthalmic or facial vein. Then, lymphatic drainage of mesentery. Most of the mesentery is made by retropharyngeal and deep serrated lymph node. Retropharyngeal and deep serrated lymph nodes. Lymphatics of anterior cord drains into submandibular lymph nodes. Next, clinical anatomy. Rhinitis. What is rhinitis? The inflammation of the mucous membrane and the mesenteric condition is known as rhinitis. Then, hypertrophy of mucosa over inferior body is a common feature of allergic rhinitis. And clinical presentation is mesenteric, sneezing, and water crystal of the lungs. These are the main clinical aspects of the laryngotic lungs. When opening in the lateral wall of the nose, spheno-ethmoid lesions receives the opening of sphenoidal air cells. Then middle meatus receives the opening of only bulla. It receives the opening of middle ethmoid air cells in hiatus, medial parts, anterior part, middle part, and posterior part. Next is nasal septum. What is nasal septum? Nasal septum is a median osteocartilaginous partition between two halves of the nasal cavity. It is made in three parts, the body part, cartilaginous part, and cubicular part. What's formation of body part? This nasal septum, formation of body part may be boomer and perpendicular thread. Body part formation may be boomer and perpendicular thread of the body. And a small emphasis formation from the nasal spinal cord of the body. Nasal crest of nasal can also cause failure, therapy, and nasal cords. Then, cartilaginous part. The cartilaginous part is formed in septal cartilage and the septal process of inferior nasal cartilage. Next to cubicular part. Part is formed by hypothalamus, the cubicular part is formed by